Good morning, the meeting place.
Good morning.
Oh, I'm so excited to enter into God's presence today. Woo! I just want to start by saying that we serve a faithful God.
Amen. Amen.
In my own personal life, the devil has really been attacking my mind these last couple weeks, just really trying to discourage me and break me down and get me to fall. But I didn't give up. I fought the devil in the name of Jesus, and Jesus gave me freedom.
Amen. Hallelujah.
I want you to know right now, I'm a living testimony that this week, Jesus gave me freedom in my life.
Amen.
I want you to know that freedom is here for you today.
Amen. Hallelujah.
I've talked about it so many times about how the burdens and baggage you carry into this place when you come here, you don't have to leave with those burdens and that baggage.
Amen.
You can leave them
Amen.
At the altar.
Hallelujah. Praise
God. God, I just pray for freedom in this place. I pray for supernatural, uncontrollable,
yes.
unexplainable,
yes,
overwhelming,
Lord.
Just
Amen.
So full
Amen.
Of Hallelujah. Change, Lord Jesus. Oh, Jesus, just let us enter into your presence today. I push back on the force of darkness. I rebuke
Amen.
Any and every spirit except the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Lord, I just surrender the atmosphere to you.
Yes.
God, have your way in this building.
Yes.
We love you, Lord. We want you.
Hallelujah.
Guys, I'm just here to praise God.
Yes, Lord. Amen.
Oh, I'm just so, guys, I just want to tell you how excited I am to praise God.
Yes.
We love you. Guys, just like, it's so crazy to think that we have the opportunity to be in God's presence, like the ultimate creator, the God who created everything, the God who knows everything.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Not only do we get to be in his presence, but he wants us to be in his presence.
Woo!
He doesn't need us, but he wants us.
Amen.
He doesn't have to love us, but he loves us.
Woo!
Jesus,
Woo!
Jesus,
yes,
Jesus
Lord.
Didn't have to go to that cross.
Amen.
Same. Jesus didn't have to die for your sins, but he did because he loves you.
Yes.
I just want you to tap into that love today. I just want you to feel that agape love, that everlasting love, that overwhelming love.
Yes,
I just
Lord.
Want you to feel God reign all over you. I just want you to feel his presence. And if you want to feel his presence today, just surrender your heart.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Guys, if you want to feel God's presence,
Hallelujah.
If you want to feel God's presence, just close your eyes and lift your hands. I'm going to say a prayer right now, and God's going to answer this prayer. I can tell you with 100% certainty that God will answer this prayer. So raise your hands with me. Oh, Jesus, let us feel your love, God.
Woo!
Let us experience your presence, God. Let us experience your freedom.
Yes,
the devil cannot hold back the
yes,
meeting
place.
The devil cannot hold us back.
Woo!
We have victory.
Hallelujah.
Victory is ours.
Praise God.
I was just listening to a song on the church today, and it says, the battle is already won.
Woo! Hallelujah!
Guys, that's the message today, guys, that the battle's won. All you have to do is accept Jesus
Hallelujah.
In your heart.
Amen. Praise
I
God.
I want to encourage you, before we jump back into the worship, I just want to encourage you to fight the devil this week.
Woo!
You say, how do I fight the devil? How do I even do that? When he starts attacking your mind, when you start feeling that depression and anxiety, when you start feeling tempted to sin, just rebuke him in Jesus' name. Say, devil, I rebuke you in Jesus' name. I
Amen.
Pray you do not have hold over
Amen.
Me. You do not have control
Amen.
Over me.
Yes,
the
God.
Bible says, surrender to God. Resist the devil.
Amen.
And the devil will flee.
Yeah.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Guys, all we have to do is surrender to God. That's all we have to do is surrender to God. It's so simple. So Lord Jesus, as we jump back into the worship, please just touch our hearts, Lord. We love you, God.